explosions devastated three sites in London. Authorities are asking residents to remain in their homes as the situation continues to develop. We have received no official casualty total, but it is expected.
Mourners gathered for a series of candlelight vigils that brought closure to thousands of families and indeed to an entire city. London is now laser focused.
Albion used cutting-edge artificial intelligence systems and autonomous drones to capture the remaining members of DedSec. A stark warning to would-be insurgents.
As Albion's mandate is extended indefinitely by the government, life finally begins to return to normal. Curfews and travel restrictions have been lifted in all boroughs, thanks to the deployment.
News outlets, reports of rioting in Trafalgar Square have been greatly exaggerated. Possibly by foreign meddlers pushing a false narrative through social media. Albion is in complete control of a few.
Reprimand the public about the circulation of fake news, conspiracy theories persisting in dark corners of the internet that terrorist group DedSec were framed for the bombings have been roundly rejected. Our own reporters could not find a single Londoner willing to expound those theories on camera. The facts.
After the fall of Zero Day, costume vigilantes began to appear in the streets of London to fight the Albion and Clan Kelly occupation. They call themselves the Justice Legion.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Tonight's episode, Singularity.
Connie has identified a target that needs to be taken out. Guess they don't have many friends, or rather, made all the wrong ones. He should be around here. That's them there.
Alright?
That's it for them. Well done, I suppose. I've got a lead on some hapless twit who got on the wrong side of Clan Kelly. Why don't you give them a hand? The thing you're after is around here.
Auto drive now disabled. That's the target. Should be hackable.
What is it now?
Don't know. Some issue blocking my access.
I'll call this in. But you really got to... Hold up. Did you check this?
Oh, shit.
Where the hell did they find you, huh?
Don't see anyone.
Giving me the runaround, asshole?
We've got this whole place secure.
Transfer complete. Get to her fast as you can.
moving, moving! What's taking them so bloody long?
That's her. Get her out of here. Get her out! Seems like you got away. She won't forget that. I'm impressed. That wasn't a total disaster. There's nothing like a good old-fashioned photograph to capture someone in the act of doing something illegal. All right, you're here. Let's find the thing. You found the target.
Something's dodgy here. Yeah?
What now?
Fuck! Fuck!
I think I have tinnitus.
Go, go, go!
You...
Give up while you still can.
Balls!
That's not good.
Time to leave.
Let's end this.
Oh, you can't.
job at it.
Enough is enough!
You don't stop me!
Was a spectacular cock-up. Operation scrubbed. We could always use more intel. Good thing you have me, and I have located a captain that has exactly what we need.
Thank you, Bagley.
You're in. Now find the thing. That's the target. Should be hackable.
The longer you draw it out, the worse it will get. Bloody hell!
Eyes peeled. They're here.
Transfer complete. I'll get to work crunching this data for you. You did all right, I suppose.